just brush it all up and out. Now where I cut earlier, you want to cut straight across. Then you blend in the back of the head. You're going to want to keep all of this hair here. And then kind of taper down in like a half circle shape to the nose. Take off his hair over his lip. Don't want any hair hanging over his lip. Shape this up. right, I gotta check out a dog.